come back and sing. Neil Scaling, tenor saxophone, and Evan Sampson on not only baritone saxophone, but his first time ever playing bass clarinet. Met Mac Gilling him already. He's got an record on bass drum, bass guitar, and George
story. I told the band the other night about this. Everyone has a child, or well, not everyone, but married people have a bunch of kids. Whatever. I don't get out the speaker, y'all. my wife and I, we have a child, and you know, I'm goofing around with the kids all the time. I like, you know, blowing farts in their stomachs and all that kind of stuff. And the daughter can't say S's very well, so she's trying to say stop, daddy, but she says top, daddy, top, daddy, top, daddy. So that was a cute story, you know, back when she was, you know, 2 or 3 years old. Well, you know, now she's 19, she's in college. It's like a complete pain in the ass. No, I'm kidding, I'm just kidding. She's a great kid. Her claim to fame, her name's Madeline, is 2 years ago for Christmas. She bought Christmas presents for everyone in the family for under $5. And we had like 3 or 4 presents each. She gets on the internet and just scams these things and gets free stuff. she's a great kid. And so now continuing on into this show here, as Jeff mentioned, they commissioned me to write a piece of music for the band. And this is also kind of a funny story. When you're writing a commission piece of music for a band you don't really know, you're kind of like, I don't know, you know, how good is the band, how bad are they, or what are their strengths, what are the weaknesses, that sort of thing. So I got on YouTube and checked out the band. Well, apparently it was a recording of about 4 or 5 years ago. Sorry guys, no offense, but the band wasn't very good. And so I write this piece of music thinking, wow, the band's not very good. So I completely blew it. This is a killer band. It's a great band. I have some terrible titles, but thank goodness, like, I got done with a piece of music. I had no idea what I'm going to title it. There's nothing in my head. It was just nothing there. And so it's the Outreach Band, right? So, yes, thank you. I just turned it around and called it Reach Out. So that's the name of the band. It's called Reach Out.
Thank you. Thank you.